it honestly makes me sad when I hear people celebrate and dance upon their own financial graves. When people cheer the fact that the system is now in worse condition than it ever was, and that the only effort that has been made in recent years to truly stop the future bleeding, the only significant effort, has been struck down, and that there wasn't enough intestinal fortitude to carry it forward.